ضليت في الشريف شو حتى تقدر تقول ها انت مش سيس يا زلمه احد بيلي كونسنتري في بليفن سمبل بوكس سو اي ذا اوبن اند تيل ماي فريندز ذا اوز جون تو ساين ذا ايلدرز ان سندون از ذا ايج تايم ان بوت فور يور جو اويس لايك ا جوس فابلينج ان ذا فلو I just came up for Dina Prince, stayed there, she was strong. So I took a lot of drugs and I tried to go to lager. I thought by eating that, I could eat a new Jagger. Unfortunately, I couldn't do that, that was not the case. So I took some singing lessons to try and save some face. £300! £300 that day! For 10 lessons, to try and turn a frog into a prince. But no matter how hard I tried, I was still at my events. The teacher was quite patient. I assured her I wasn't taking the piss. But she calls it off after just two lessons, saying, £30 an hour to do my worst. But by that time it was too late as I had bought a second bug. So I didn't perform in karaoke bars and places such as this. Don't you many a beer jug. If only I hadn't built myself up to be something that I'm not, I would never be a rock and roll star. Fucking much more talented than that lot. Someday I'll be discovered for the genius that I am. For who else can sing hard time to tell? Well, strength and ladder, we are can. Thank you very much. Salvation Army, Salvation. My wife has thrown me into the house. She said she needed a break. She claims that she still loves me, but I've given her a fucking headache. So I've got in this dodgy print. I really need to break all ties, but it's very hard today because I'm addicted to the internet's ties. Aye, it's the Salvation Army. That is where it's at. They give you free food and shelter. When you feel it going into combat, I can't afford a place of my own, and if I lived there for free, they tucked me in their blanket and wake me up with a cup of tea. They've said it is pure quality. I can't just be high enough of it. Okay, so it's got its downside, with all that religious shit. But I've really loved singing hymns, the Christian song, because I riot, and the mere songs I sing of it. It puts the portions on my diet. Any time of the day or night, we are encouraged to sing. So I tried to sing some devil's music, but they shoved the red hot poker up my ring. And then insisted I got baptized, so I had to sell my soul to stay in their path. He said, Jesus would save me now. I said, oh, that'll make Satan glad. So now I preach the word of God to any hungry desperado. But I need to convert them, I get it after careful. I really don't know if I like the new me, or if I prefer the old, but I'll tell you, I'll be fucking in it to get insight to the gold. I wish my wife would let me back into the abuse, but she said first I have to get a grip on my drink and drug abuse. I wonder if she'll like it when I turn up born again. I've got a feeling she'll demand I get back in the cocaine. Thank you.
Grazie.